Okay, so moving forward from the last example, what we're going to do is try and get some collision detection going on. And just need to okay, so back to where we were. Yep, so that's where we were before. Ball returns. At that point, we probably want to also make the move the clip go to and stop on frame one, so that when it comes back. Then change back to normal. Okay. So what we'll be doing is creating a variable to hold the mover clip inside of the move ball function, or to decide what mover clip is, and then refer to which mover clip we should be hit testing. So in the case of an even number, we would be looking for snowman underscore seat. In the case of an uneven number, in the case of an even number, we'll be looking for the penguin. So if there's no remainder there, and there's a remainder here, and the else, then that would be penguin underscore MC. So what we then need to do is to run a basic hit test, and we'll do that here. So that's a case of if, and then we'll go with underscore MC dot hit test point. What we're going to do is try and use the shape flag parameter to allow us to get slightly more complex hit testing than just a bounding box, because that's what this true bit is here. And then we'll trace out hit if that happens, and we'll also be removing the event listener and setting next turn essentially. And we'll just give it a little test, see what we get. One. So it's just about there. There we go. Okay, at that point there as well. So it's nearly getting there, just needs to refine a little bit. There we go. Yeah, so all's working at this point in time on and at that point.